Good morning. Today is Friday, September 11th. On this day, we are called upon to recall the tragedy of 9/11 and reflect on this event, the lives that were lost, and the impact on our nation as a result of this terrible act of violence. I would like you all to watch this tribute video, followed by a moment of silence as we stand together with respect, remembering. Let's take a moment of silence as we remember. And now I ask that everybody please rise, face our flag. And together, let's proudly and with gratitude say the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing, everyone, tall and proud, hands behind our backs, thinking about the words as we say them, as together we say our Knox on Pledge. Today is a new day. I will act in a safe and helpful way. I will respect and encourage others. I will be responsible for my learning and accountable for my choices. Today, I will be the most outstanding me I can be. I am a Knox on hero. Thank you, everyone. Please go ahead and have a seat. I'd like to wish a very, very happy birthday today to Serenity and Serafina in Mrs. Gilliard's class. I'd also like to wish a very happy birthday tomorrow to Hannah Morrow in Miss Pattison's class. If you see Serenity, Serafina, or Hannah, make sure you wish them a very, very, very happy birthday. I'm going to upload one more video. The next video that I'm uploading is a story by Barack Obama, and it's a story that he has written for his daughters. Okay. Teachers and families, I encourage you to have conversations with the students and the children in your classrooms and in your lives to ensure that future generations have an understanding of what occurred on September 11th and its place in our history. As part of that conversation, I'm going to start, like I said, with a video of me reading a story by Barack Obama. The story is called Of Thee I Sing. I hope that the words in this book not only teach our students about the impact of history on our lives today, but also remind each and every child of the beautiful gifts that they bring
to our world and our communities just by being who they are. Our hope is that our children use those gifts to create a better future for us all. Please take some time to watch the next video and listen to this wonderful story in tribute to our children in remembrance of 9/11. Thanks, everyone.